we love Alejandro, and we not agree with whatever they said about my wife. It's not real. And we can talk after that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for sharing that, sir. We appreciate that.
Thank you. This is a very, very difficult situation for the family. Everybody is very affected. It's a tremendous tragedy what has occurred. As far as what the evidence is in this case, we're going to leave that for another day to discuss. There's obviously a great deal of support for her. Everybody is very concerned about her situation. By all accounts, she has been an excellent mother, an excellent person, a great family, as you can see from the people that are here. We will have another time to discuss what the evidence is in the case, and certainly she will have her day in court. At this time, we're assembling a legal team in order to make sure that her rights are respected and that she has the opportunity to vindicate her good name and move forward as best she can from this situation. For now, it's important that people recognize that this is a good family, that these are people that have led very private lives under very difficult circumstances with young Alejandro's situation. They've always been very supportive. They're good people, and we would appreciate that everyone reserve judgment for another day once we know a little more about what's going on here. So it's what I think that everybody deserves here, and let them grieve in peace. This is difficult for them, and it's very hard to imagine how we can even put ourselves close to their situation in order to judge them.